It's me. Day two. Today's Sunday, August 13th, and it's 10:20 or 10:36 right now, and we are gonna take this little guy out on a walk. So this is what my room looks like. I think I showed it a little bit yesterday, but I don't really know how much, and then my clothes are in there and stuff. So yeah. I'm just waiting for my dad to get ready. Sammy's in the bathroom. But yeah, so I'm wearing this really cute shirt from American Eagle and then jeans from Arrow. There's nothing really, not shorts, but yeah. We have a pool, but I think today is just gonna be an ocean. We're gonna swim in the ocean and stuff today, which I'm really excited about. But yeah, so we're gonna take him on a walk and. Yeah, that's kind of all that's happening right now, but I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!
I know you say you know me well, but these days I don't even know myself, no. I always thought I'd be with someone else. I thought I would own the way I felt, yeah. I call you, but you never even answer. I tell myself I'm done with wicked games, but then I get so numb with all the laughter that I forget about the pain. Oh, you stress me out, you kill me, you drag me down, you fuck me up. We're on the ground, we're screaming. I don't know how to make it stop. All my friends, they give me bad advice, like move on, get you out my mind. But don't you think I haven't even tried? You got me cornered and my hands are tied. You get me so addicted to the drama. I tell myself I'm done with wicked games, but then I get so numb with all the laughter that I forget about the pain. Oh, you stress me out, you kill me, you drag me down, you fuck me up. We're on the ground, we're screaming. I don't know how to make it stop.
Nope. Hey guys, so I just got back from my walk. It was really odd. I think it's like 84 degrees, and I'm pretty sure it's like 80% humidity. It's really nasty, but I think we're gonna run to Walmart and get food, because I'm really hungry and we haven't eaten yet. So yeah, that's the plan. So I will see you guys later.
Current update, it's downpouring here.
Let's see it on the window.
So we're gonna go to Walmart, get food, and then hopefully go back home and go to the beach, go swimming, and then go to like a souvenir shop or whatever. Yeah, it's gonna be lit.
Lit.
So yeah, I will see you guys probably when we're in Walmart. Bye.
My face of enjoyment. What'd you get? Food.
So, I'm sitting in the back, seat changes, so she's sitting up here and I'm sitting back here.
It's more comfortable because you have like more
fever. It's more comfortable back here because I get to change my temperature and stuff.
It's really hot actually, I might change it. I feel a little colder.
But yeah, so we are heading to go, we're going to Walmart to get food and Polaroid pictures, like the film. And then we're gonna go to two stores, like things to
like souvenir.
Yeah, souvenir shop. That's where we're going. And then come back home and go swimming. So yeah. So we will see you guys when we get to Walmart. Bye.
It's me, and we just got back from Walmart. She's on the phone with her annoying family. But
so we just got back from Walmart.
Hi, Jaja.
And yeah. So.
Can you hear me?
No! So, we are gonna go back home, put all this stuff away. It is 7:03, by the way. And so we are gonna go put this home and then go swimming. Finally, we've kind of been just driving around all day and just chilling out. So, yeah. I will talk to you guys later. Bye!
So, it's... I think it's like...
What time is it? Can you tell me what time it is really quickly?
8:17.
It's 8:17, okay. So it's 8:17 currently, and me, my dad, and my friend, my best friend, we are going to the pool right now, and I'm gonna just start walking there because they're slow, and the sledding is really bad because it's like 8 o'clock at night, and because North Carolina is like all the way east, the sun rises. Yeah, it's drizzling a little bit. So, yeah, because it's, whoa, that looks really scary. I just look like a silhouette. Okay, walking through the garage. I never showed you guys the car that we're renting. I'll show it to you guys tomorrow morning, if I remember. Yeah, you cannot see me. Okay, this is gross. Just a little nasty. It's like really gross and muddy. This part's gross and muddy, so just be careful. It's really nasty. But there's nothing you can do, because it rained really... I think I showed one video clip of it raining really, really hard here, and it is raining really bad. Well, was. It's starting to drizzle right now. But yeah, my dad and him, there's like puddles everywhere. Here. I think I need to put this under a towel or something so that this camera doesn't get wet. Okay. So this is what it looks like. This is just the pool. And then there's like that thing up there, which, whoa, that was really loud. Which I think I'm gonna put this right here. And I'm gonna get in and you guys can watch me. Because you can't really see. What do I do for a video? Too much. I don't know if you can see me. Oh, it's cold. It's actually not. I'll probably vlog a little bit more, but yeah. It's really warm, actually, to be honest. But yeah. So I'm gonna put this camera away because the lens is getting really like wet and stuff. So yeah, I'm just gonna hop in and I'll grab this a couple times while we're swimming. But maybe I'll see you guys later. Bye! You really can't see anything at all. I kinda wanna go swimming with this. Let's just see if I can do it. Well, I guess there's no seeing if I can do it. I can either do it or not. Well, thanks for saying that while it's raining outside. No. Do you want to pay for a new one?
I'm kidding.
All right. That was enough.
So, we got inside. It's kind of really wet. I couldn't really get a film of me swimming because it's too dangerous. I don't want to drop the camera. But here, I'll show you guys. It's like down pouring inside. I don't know if you can see it or hear it, but it's really down pouring. And I am getting water all throughout my room. So I'm gonna hop in the shower and I'll talk to you guys after my shower and say goodnight and stuff. But yeah, so I'm just gonna take a shower really quick. Yeah, let's turn this on. So, I will see you guys later.